revolution. We're stuck in a nasty position. Why don't you take a short intermission? Have a drink and a pee. We'll be back for Act 3.
Two, sir.
Two.
College. Life was so simple back then.
What would I give to go back and live in a dorm with a meal plan again?
I wish I could go back to college. In college you know who you are. You sit in the quad and think, oh my god, I am totally gonna go far.
I go back to college. I don't know who I am anymore.
I wanna go back to my room and find a message and dry erase pen on the door. Whoa, I wish I could just drop a class
or get into a play
or change my major
or fuck my TA.
I need an academic advisor to point the way.
But if I were to go back to college, think what a loser I'd be. I'd walk through the quad and think, oh my god, these kids are so much younger than me.
Really? Everyone's a little bit unsatisfied.
Everyone goes round a little empty inside.
Make that very small apartment we share a hell.
So do you. That's why I'm in hell too.
It sucks to be me.
No, it sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
Is there anybody here it doesn't suck to be?
For now we're healthy.
For now we're employed.
For now we're happy.
If not overjoyed.
And we'll accept the things we cannot avoid. For now.
Thank you.
is only for now.
Bit racist.